think who should go where, I chose Chennai as one choice. So thank you again for coming. I know there's lots of big events in the city today, and some of you all got delayed. But without further ado, we'll start the presentation. Now, you know, this is a very important turning point for the company. You know, we have created, as you know, in the past, some very iconic SUVs. You know, right from, if you see the Sierra, Tata Sierra, if you remember. I was a design student in those days, and it was a real benchmark. It's still such an iconic name. So Sierra, Safari, Sumo, you know, so we created actually a whole range of SUVs. And this is a very strong heritage we have as a company. The other thing is we also made SUVs aspirational. So let me share with you one story. Actually, when we started the project, we explored many avenues. In fact, I've not shared this before with many people. One of the possibility was that we take the Land Rover Freelander, which is on the same platform, and we just put the Tata badge. It's the largest, so it's the widest, longest, and highest vehicle in the segment. We have a unique double firewall design. Now, this firewall is a piece of metal which is in front of you. We have a double firewall. Why? Again, because of sense of refinement, engine noise, noise vibration and harshness is prevented by that sort of construction. It's a monocoque, of course. It doesn't have a ladder frame. Hexa has a ladder frame. This is a monocoque, which means it's, again, lighter and more agile, purely because of how we envision this product to be. Of this car, or have already seen pictures of this car, including you. Many of you have not seen the car in, you know, in reality. You have only seen pictures. Now, we've been showing the car for a few months only through these pictures, and most people will see it on their mobile phone. See, they're not interested anymore. You know, so they don't want to know anything more about the car. So it's very important when I tell the design team that when a person sees a picture of a car on their mobile phone, it has to have a really strong... We launched the car. The same people is important, and you know, that really works for us. We have, of course, a variable geometry turbocharger as well. And again, it's tuned, the engine is tuned for the optimal balance of performance and economy. This is very important in India, as we all know, the balance between performance and economy. And I think our powertrain team have done an incredible job. You have already read some auto journalists' articles, etc. And everyone's amazed by the powertrain. It's okay, but the car has to be made at a certain level, certain quality level. And, you know, we have more than 100 KUKA and ABB robots now. It's a completely, almost 90% automated line in Pune that was set up in a record time of 6 months. 6 months. Absolute record. But the real world is very important. If a cycle hits the car, what happens? What happens to the cyclist? We are that sort of company. We want to care about everyone who's on the street, not just the occupants. So pedestrians, children, all of that, we have tested in many, many scenarios to ensure that the car is okay. I hand over to Esenda. I just want to show you a quick product AVPs. Thank you.
The customer expression or not. Okay. So these are the two things I'm going to really share in my presentation. Now, for an yearly value, if you look at overall all segment together, that's around 32, 33 lakhs. That's the part of sales. That's the, you know, takes place. The figure which I have shared, it is last year, and this year also will be more or less same. You know, a couple of percentage growth over last year. And if you also look at the SUVs for the past 3 years, so SUVs contribute almost around 24% of the total industry. So total SUV plus MPV together, there is almost around 9 lakhs car gets sold every year. Now within the SUV also there are segments. I'm sure all of you know this, right? Within the SUV there are three clear segments. One is the entry or compact SUVs, where our Nexon is placed. WRV is there on the Honda side or a Brezza, right? A compact SUV. It is an what? Premium mid-size SUV. Okay. So there, the people who are likely to buy, you know, expected to buy, or these are, you know, the people who have been using possibly the compact SUV for quite some time now, or the people who are using C sedans for, you know, like quite some time now, and if they want to really upgrade, this is the, we do a lot of deliberation today, so that we need to extrapolate, you know, 4 years later, and also the life cycle of the car, what they would be expecting out of this car. And they start designing. Like you were mentioning, look at the mobile, you know, there's a hand, the armrest, and a lot of, you all carry your mobile, right? Where do you keep your mobile? Either on the seat, or somebody on the dashboard, or I don't know, then you keep looking around, right? So once we unveil, you can go and see this car. There's a beautiful space been kept just to keep your mobile. So when we really design a product, and which takes any 4 years, so we need to think today, what would be customers' expectations 4 years later, entered as well. So they really loved it. Third thing they talked about, safety. Some of them said that, you know, Tata is, we trust Tata, and Tata, you know, like, for Tata, safety first. They mentioned that, you know, like, Nexon has become the only car, the first and the only car who got awarded 5 stars, you know, for safety from GNCAP. So people know about it. And they also feel, they, I know, like based on journalist reports, wherever they read it, it's okay, this car is going to be the safest car for them. Everyone talked so positive about this car. They loved it, they loved the fit and finish, they loved the interiors. So, Pratap, I think, thank you very much for that, giving lovely piece of car for the entire Indian crowd, okay?
luxury that makes you feel above all. The SUV that has it all. Harrier, above all.
Today we are launching, we are very proud to launch our new SUV. It's a premium mid-size SUV called Harrier. It is built on a Land Rover platform, but it's a very, very robust, high-tech car. Very beautiful to look at, but also very intelligent. Excellent performance. It has a 2-liter engine with 114 bhp, 350 newton meter of torque, which means at any speed and any rev band you always have power. It's a very safe car, and importantly, in the interior we have an 8.8-inch screen, touch screen. We also have a 7-inch screen in front of the driver in the cluster. So it's complete connectivity, complete infotainment. There's a JBL music system with 9 speakers. Safety, like I said, 6 airbags, ABS, all of that. We also have 3 drive modes, and we have traction control. We have hill descent. So the car is feature loaded. Absolutely nothing like this exists in the market, and that's why we say it is above all. Thank you very much.
What is the starting price?
So starting price we just announced today between I think 12 in Chennai, 12.69 to 16.25. So 12.69. I'm the head of design for Tata Motors. Thank you.
Thank you.